sir, sir, you speak very well about the Pakistani threat to India. But we all know that China is actually treating Pakistan more like a 24th state or something like that. So what should be India's policy towards China which can tackle this core issue of Pakistan?
Let the Ministry of External Affairs tomorrow issue a statement demanding that all Chinese troops should withdraw from the Indian territory of Gilgit-Baltistan. Is that too difficult? Do you know that everything in the United Security Council resolution favors India, and yet some of our babus have brought up Shimla, which nobody can translate, and at every forum where Pakistan goes, the Indian diplomat says, bilateral Shimla agreement, and the other guy says, ki keh raha hai. You don't know what the hell he's talking about. You have one thing to say, get the hell out of Indian, Pakistani occupied Kashmir. Baltistan and Gilgit are Indian sovereign territory. We've got 5 members of Lok Sabha that we will appoint from there. Get the opposition and the Prime Minister together. Have those 5 people over there. And then we'll talk to China. Kaise tumne 50,000 fauj rakhi Gilgit Baltistan mein? Hum bhi bhejenge fauj. Lekin, paise walon ke bete jab tak aapki fauj mein santri nahi banenge, aapki fauj nahi lad sakti. In 70 years, there's not been a single infantryman who belongs to an upper middle class family. If you don't have 1 year compulsory military service where Rahul Gandhi can be told by a suvidhar, put your hand up, stand up, get down, stand up, get down.